Hi, my name is Kirsten Almeida, the Managing Artistic Director for Star of the Day, Community Stars. We got our start in 2011 by throwing a cabaret to raise money for the Allentown gas explosion victims. Since then, Star of the Day has run the premier cabaret at Allentown Brewworks the second Thursday of every month. We are proud to bring you our first online virtual cabaret. It is featuring some of our favorite singers, and some new singers as well. Star of the Day's mission is to entertain, educate, encourage, and elevate the community through music, theater, and dance. And our cabarets are just one way we bring the arts to the Lehigh Valley. We are a proud member of the Lehigh Valley Arts Community alongside Civic Theater of Allentown, Between the Lines Studio Theater, Afterwards Actor Studio, Monopco, Cast, Pennsylvania Playhouse, and many others. We hope that you'll find time to support Star of the Day or one of these other wonderful organizations so that we may open our doors back up on the other side of COVID-19. Please enjoy Jillian, Tyler, Tessa, Maeve, and Maggie as they kick off the Show Must Go On virtual cabaret.
Strategy, it always works because the world doesn't end, it just feels like it does. So raise your right finger and solemnly swear whatever they say about me, I don't care. I will twist the knots to join your game. I will say you make me mad, and if you treat me bad, I'll say you're bad. And if I eat alone from this moment on, that's just what I'll do. I'd rather be me than be with you. We're supposed to all be ladies and be nurturing and care. Is that really fair? Boys get to fight, we have to share. Cause the winner that turns out, we always understand how to slap someone down with our underhand. So here's my right finger to how girls should behave. Cause sometimes it's meant to break you, makes you brave. So I will not act all innocent, I won't speak, apologize. Let's just fight, and then make up, not tell these lies. Let's call our damage even, clean the slate to look like you. It's a new life for me, where I'd rather be me. I'd rather be me than be with you. I'll say no, I'll say knock it off with your notes and your rules and your game. And those sickle fans who follow you, I'll remember all their names. And when they drag you down like they inevitably do, I will not laugh along with them and improve their polished crew, cause that's on me. I don't need their good opinions, I have plenty of opinions. Everybody has opinions, but it doesn't make them true. What's true is being me, and I'd rather be me. I'd rather be me. So raise them high, cause playing nice and shy is insulting my IQ. I'd rather be me, I'd rather be me than be with you. I'd rather be me than be.
flash of light, my golden coat flew out of sight. The colors faded into darkness. I was left alone. May I return to the beginning? The light is dimming, and the dream is too. The world and I. Crash of drums, a flash of light, my golden coat flew out of sight. The colors faded into darkness, I was left alone. May I return to the beginning? The light is dimming, and the dream the world and I, we are still waiting, still hesitating. Any dream will do, any dream will do, any dream, any dream will do, any dream. Any dream will do.
Everyone, give it up for the maid of honor, Angelica Schuyler!
A toast to the groom.
To the groom, to the groom,
to the groom.
To the bride.
To the bride.
To the bride.
From your sister. In the hope that you provide, may you always be satisfied. Rewind. Rewind. I remember that night, I just might. I remember that night, I just might. I remember that night, I remember that. I remember that night, I just might regret that night for the rest of my days. I remember those soldier boys tripping over themselves to win our praise. I remember that dream like candlelight, like a dream that you can't quite place. But Alexander, I'll never forget the first time I saw your face. I have never been the same. Intelligent eyes with a hunger pang phrase. And when you said hi, I forgot. Set my heart aflame, every part aflame. This is not a game.
You strike me as a woman who has never been satisfied.
I'm not sure I know what you mean. You forget yourself.
You're like me, I'm never satisfied.
Is that right?
I have never been satisfied.
My name is Angelica Schuyler.
Alexander Hamilton.
Where's your family from?
Unimportant. There's a million things I haven't done, but just you wait, just you wait.
So this is what it feels like to match with someone on your level. What the hell's a catch? It's a feeling of freedom of seeing the light. It's Benjamin Franklin with a key and a kite. You see it right, the conversation lasted 2 minutes, maybe 3 minutes. Everything was in a total agreement. It's a dream and it's a bit of a dance. It's a bit of a posture, it's a bit of a stance. He's a bit of a flirt, but I can give it a chance. I asked about his family, did you see his answer? His hands are fidgeting, he looks askance. He's penniless, he's flying by the seat of his pants. Handsome, boy does he know it. Peaked fuzz, he can't even cry. I want to take him far away from this place. And I turn to see my sister's face. And she is, and I know she is, and her eyes are just, and I realize three fundamental truths at the exact same time.
Where are you taking me?
I'm about to change your life.
Then by all means, lead the way.
I'm a girl in a world in which my only job is to marry rich. My father has no son, so I'm the one who has to social climb through one. I'm the oldest and the wittiest. streets and the gossip in New York City is insidious, and Alexander's painless. Ha! Doesn't mean I want him any less.
Elizabeth Schuyler, it's a pleasure to meet you.
Schuyler?
My sister.
Gotcha.
He's after me because I'm a Schuyler sister. They'll be to stand aside. Have to be naive to sit that aside. Maybe that is why I introduced him to Eliza. Now that's his bride. Next going Angelica, he was right. You can never be satisfied.
Thank you for all your service.
It takes fighting a war for us to meet, and we'll have been worth it.
I'll leave you guys to it.
Number 3.
I know my sister like I know my own mind. You will never find anyone as trusting or as kind. If I tell her that I love him, she would silently resign. He'd be mine. She'd say that I'm fine. She'd be lying. But when I fantasize at night, it's Alexander's eyes. As I romanticize what it might have been like if I hadn't sized him up so quickly. At least my dear Eliza's his wife. At least I keep his eyes in my life. To the groom!
Dressed in a gown I detest.
always a bridesmaid, never a bride. For Caitlin, I wore satin, which I looked really fat in. Then again, you should have seen her man, Ken. All those calories he logged up till his arteries clogged up. He died on the couch watching ESPN. Too many weddings, too many dresses. They all made my hips look so wide. Not a gown I'd reuse, ditto the matching shoes. Always a bridesmaid, never a bride. For Tabitha, I wore taffeta. You should never, people laugh at ya. But I had a hunch their marriage was doomed. The groom tried to stroke me as we danced the hokey pokey. They divorced before the honeymoon. Once my gown was velourish, made me look kinda whorish. But my best friend, Dolores, was never quite sane. She shot her new mister, 'cause he bedded her sister. He's not dead, but now he walks like John Wayne. Too many weddings, too many dresses, that all made me look so thick-thighed. My friends can't assess a man or a dress. Always a bridesmaid, never a bride. When I look in my closet, there's a rainbow deposit of gowns so grotesque that I groan. All those husbands are gone, but the dresses live on. Even moths seem to leave them alone. Too many weddings, too many messes, but at least I've hung on to my pride. I've lived life alone, but the terms are my own. Always a bridesmaid, thank you, Lord, never a bride.
Hi, my name is Corinne Fecho, Star of the Day's board secretary and a theater mom. Star of the Day is committed to offering a top-notch theater education to our community's youth. We know that all arts organizations are facing difficult choices that directly affect all of our kids. To make an impact in the future of Star of the Day, consider setting up a monthly donation on our website at www.staroftheday.org. Any amount helps us to continue our mission and to help bring you quality online content that entertains, educates, and encourages our community to support one another. Let us energize you during this uncertain time. Now, please sit back and enjoy Brittany, Mike, Leah, Alan, and Courtney as they bring you some of my favorite Broadway tunes.
Along, I'll know then and there. I'll know at the sight of his face how I care, how I care, how I care. And I'll stop and I'll stare, and I'll know. right? Am I wise? Am I smart? And I'll stop. And I'll stare at that face in the throne. For I'll know when my love comes along.
I've never been a man who lived an office life. I've never been a man behind a desk. I've always been a man who said that sitting still was playing dead. The kind who's looking forward to the challenges ahead. People say that's irresponsible. People tell me stay at home. 'Cause I'm not made for things like mowing lawns or apron strings. I'm my best when not at rest. So I fight the dragons and I storm the castles and I win a battle or two. Then come the day and time, I'm packing up and I am bringing all my stories home to you. All I can see is miles ahead with miles to go. All I can feel is wind and sun and sky. Stop for a coffee, make a friend, and pray the day will never end. 'Cause there's one more adventure waiting round another bend. Where I fight the dragons and I storm the castles and I win a battle or two. And then a feeling comes like 50,000 drums all banging, bring my stories home to you. And I wonder as I wander on the road from door to door, exactly what you think of where I've been. Do you know I joined the circus, met a mermaid, fought a war? Do you know I think of you through thick and thin? And even though I'm making deals and bringing people joy, I'm usually only thinking of my boy. Out there on the road I pray you'll come to me one day and say, let's fight the dragons and then storm the castles till we win what needs to be won. And when I'm old and tired, you'll do the job required. You'll be there telling stories to your son. And we'll fight the dragons and then storm the castles. And I'll do the best that I can. And everybody knows that's how the story goes, to turn each boy into a bigger man. So I'll fight the dragons till you can. Stay safe. Peace.
Survive when the colors have faded to gray. my children need so much more from me, and they give me the strength to go on. Whatever may come, all that matters now is where I go from here. There's an easier way if I live for today. The singing in my heart is all that matters. He makes sense of all of my chaos in ways I can never explain. He turns all of my sadness into a smile. He's helping me live life again. It's the light in the eyes of my children. It's the sound of their laughter once more. It's a glimpse of a life I dare only to dream, and a dream only life could restore. But I know that some may not understand, but he's guiding me safely to shore. Not afraid anymore, all that matters now is where I go from here. There's an easier way if I live for today. The singing in my heart is all that matters. It takes me far.
Everything has its season, everything has its time. Show me a reason and I'll soon show you a rhyme. Cats fit on the windowsill, children fit in the snow. Why do I feel I don't fit in anywhere I go? Rivers belong where they can ramble. Eagles belong where they can fly. I've got to be where my spirit can run free. Gotta find my corner of the sky. Every man has his daydreams, every man has his goals. People like the way dreams have of sticking to the soul. Thunderclouds have their lightning, nightingales have their song. And don't you see, I want my life to be something more than long. Rivers belong where they can ramble. Eagles belong where they can fly. I've got to be where my spirit can run free. Gotta find my corner of the sky. So many men seem destined to settle for something small, but I won't rest until I know I have it all. So don't ask me where I'm going, just listen when I've gone. And far away you'll hear me singing to the dawn. Rivers belong where they can ramble. Eagles belong where they can fly. I've got to be where my spirit can run free. gotta find my corner of the sky.
Against a window, sheets upon a bed, terrifying nurses whispering overhead. Call the child, Anya, give the child a hat. I don't know a thing before that. Traveling the back roads, sleeping in the wood, taking what I needed, working where I could, keeping up my courage, foolish as it seems, at night alone in my dreams. In my dreams, shadows call, there's a light at the end of the hall. Then my dreams fade away, but I know that it all will come back one day. I dream of a city beyond all compare. Is it Paris? Paris. A beautiful river, a bridge by a square, and I hear a voice whisper, I'll meet you right there in Paris. Paris. You don't know what it's like not to know who you are, to have lived in the shadows and traveled this far. I seen flashes of fire, heard the echoes of screams, but I still have this faith in the truth of my dreams. In my dreams, it's all real, and my heart has so much to reveal.
Hi, Mark Marina here. I'm a member of Star of the Day's board, a musician, and a longtime supporter of the organization. Since my beginning with Star of the Day, they've always been committed to producing professional events featuring the top talent in the Valley. I'm honored to be part of this creative family, and I hope that you would consider helping them during this difficult time. We all can't wait for the lights to turn back on and the curtain to rise again. Until then, please give what you can. To help, you can visit www.startoday.org. That's www.startoday.org. Now, I'm so excited to introduce our next performers. Please enjoy Julissa, Hannah, Connor, Paige, and Kylie.
Thank you.
I'd like to be a princess on a throne, to have a country I can call my own, and a king who's lusty and requires a fling with a female thing. Great, men will be men. Let me turn on the gas. I caught them in the den with Marvin grabbing Whizzer's ass. Oh, sure, I'm sure he's sure he did his best. I mean, he meant to be what he was not. The things he was are things which I forgot. He's a queen, I'm a queen. Where is my crown? I'm breaking down. I'm breaking down. My life is shitty and my kid seems like an idiot to me. I mean, that's sick. I mean, he's great. It's me who is the madder, talking madder than the maddest hatter. If I repeat one more word, I swear I'll lose my brain. Oh, what else should I explain? Oh yes, it's true, I can cry on cue, but so can you. I'm breaking down, down, down. You ask me, is it fun to cry over nothing? It is, I'm breaking down. Let's consider what I might do next. I hate admitting I've become perplexed. I'm bereaved. I've cried, I've shook, I've yelled, I've heaved. I have been deceived. As enemies go, Whizzer is not so bad. It's just he's so damn happy that it makes me so damn mad. I want to hate him, but I really can't. It's like a nightmare how this all proceeds. I hope that Whizzer don't fulfill his needs. Don't is wrong, sing along! What was the noun? I'm breaking down, I'm breaking down. Also redecorate the stalls. I'd like some padding on the walls and also pills. I want to sleep. Sure, things will probably worsen, but it's not like I'm some healthy person. I've rethought my talks with Marv, and one fact does emerge. I think I like his shrink, so that's why I might turn to drink. I'm on the brink of breaking down. I'm breaking down, down, down. I only want to love a man who can love me or like me or help me. Help me. Oh, I need so much help. Marvin was never mine. He took his meetings in the boys' latrine. I used to cry, he'd make a scene. I'd rather die than dry clean Marvin's wedding gown. I'm breaking down, I'm breaking down. It's so upsetting when you frown that what's rectangular is round. I mean, it stinks. I mean, he's queer. And me, I'm just a freak who needs it maybe every other week. I've rethought the fun we've had, and one fact does emerge. I've played the foolish clown, the almost virgin who sings this dirge is on the verge of breaking down. I'm breaking down, down, down. The only thing that's breaking up is my family.
Your keys, oh. one.
You're so... It's probably conceited to say, but I think we're like, in a certain way, your swagger and your bearing and the just right clothes you're wearing, your short hair and your dungarees and your lace-up boots and your keys, oh, your ring of keys. Do you feel my heart sagging high in this whole luncheonette? Why am I the only one who sees your beautiful? No, I mean, handsome. Your swagger and your bearing and the just right clothes you're wearing, your short hair and your dungarees and your lace-up boots and your keys, oh, your ring of keys. I know you. I know you. I know you.
Whenever I was frightened, if I ever felt alone, I'd turn to the night sky and a star I call my own. Somewhere I could run to, just across the Milky Way. If you'd like, I could take you. It's just a light year and a day. We can sail away tonight on a sea of pure moonlight. We can navigate the stars to bring us back home. In a place so far away, we'll be young, that's how we'll stay. Every wish is our command. We will find ourselves in never, never land. Picture a land that you never have seen, where life is eternal and evergreen. A future of happiness all in your hand, all in this place of your dreams, here inside Neverland. We can sail away tonight on a sea of pure moonlight. We can navigate the stars to bring us back home. In a place so far away, we'll be young, that's how we'll stay. Every wish is a command. We are closer now to finding Neverland. Every wish is a command. I am closer now.
What they say I got, or maybe they say I'm not
yes, I am with the full deck. But hey, what the heck can I do? Baby, I've got a screw loose for you. Bonkers, that's what they're calling me. Not metaphorically, they mean truly insane. But they can't hear the voice in my brain giving orders to keep loving you. Eccentric, erratic, toy.
Write what you know, so they say. All I know is I don't know what to write or the right way to write it. This is big, lady, don't screw it up. This is not some little vaudeville I'm reviewing. Poor little kids versus rich, greedy sourpuss. It's a sin. She can practically write itself, and let's pray it does. As I may have mentioned, I have no clue what I'm doing. Am I insane? This is what I've been waiting for. Well, that plus the screaming of 10 angry editors. A girl? It's a girl. How the hell is that even legal? Look, just go and get her. Not only that, there's a story behind the story. Thousands of children exploited, invisible. Speak up, take a stand, and there's someone to write about it. That's how things get better. Give life's little guys an ink. And when it tries, just watch what happens. Those kids will live and breathe right on the page. And once they're center stage, you watch what happens. And who's there with her camera and her pen? As boys turn into men, they'll storm the gates. And then just watch what happens when they do. Picture a handsome, heroically charismatic plains, but with no nothing skirt, chasing cocky little son of a. Lie down with dogs and you wake up with a raise and a promotion. So he's a flirt, a complete egomaniac. The fact is he's also the face of the strike. What a face, face the fact. That's a face that can save us all from sinking in the ocean. Like someone said, power tends to corrupt an absolute power. Wait, corrupts. Absolutely, that is genius! But give me some time, I'll be twice as good as that. 6 months from never. Just look around at the world we're inheriting and think of the one we'll create. Their mistake is they got old, it is not a mistake. We'll be making no sir, we'll stay young forever. Give those kids and me the brand new century and watch what happens. It's David and Goliath, do or die. The fight is on, and I can't watch what happens. But all I know is nothing happens if you just give in. It can't be any worse than how it's been. And it just so happens that we just might win. So whatever happens, let's begin.
Good evening. My name is Kelly Warnke. I'm the volunteer coordinator and treasurer of Star of the Day. I've been involved with Star of the Day since my son enrolled in their first ever summer camp in 2015. Since then, the organization has become a second home for my entire family. It is not easy for any of our members to see the Star of the Day stage go dark. We may not be at the theater rehearsing, but there is still a lot to do. We are working tirelessly to create online programming for all of our loyal supporters to enjoy. It also gives our repertory of performers a chance to stay connected to their craft. To stay up to date with everything we're doing at Star of the Day, be sure to follow us on Facebook and Instagram and check out our website at www.staroftheday.org. Now please enjoy these next performers, Victoria, Abby, Brianna, Mickey, and Wendy. Their talent and energy is what we all need right now.
I'm broke, but I'm happy. I'm poor, but I'm kind. I'm short, but I'm healthy, yeah. I'm high, but I'm grounded. I'm sane, but I'm overwhelmed. I'm lost, but I'm hopeful, baby. And what it all comes down to is that everything's gonna be fine, fine, fine. 'Cause I got one hand in my pocket and the other one is giving a high five. I feel drunk but I'm sober. I'm young and I'm underpaid. I'm tired but I'm working, yeah. I care but I'm restless. I'm here but I'm really gone. I'm wrong and I'm sorry, baby. But it all comes down to is that everything's gonna be quite alright. 'Cause I've got one hand in my pocket and the other one is flicking a
Girl,
warning you. I think I've got a crush. I can't. I think I'm falling for him.
Why not? Women have been making bad choices since the beginning of time. Are you gonna be another one of mine? You still think you were from outer space? Who's that bright-eyed guy in your place? You're kinda cute when you're not so shy. But I've been here before. Have I come back for more? Another chapter in my history of wrong guys. He used to be so all in black, lustre more. But you're changing into something I just can't ignore.
Something that only she can do. Please let me be a lion tamer. If I could be a lion tamer, I would be special too. I could begin with baby leopards, move on to tiger cubs, and then, after I learn to handle lions, maybe I could work up to men. I never wanted fancy mansions, butlers and footmen liveried. I never wanted lots of money. Money can't buy what you really need. I never prayed for any favors, but here I am on knobbed knees. Please let me be a lion tamer. If I could be a lion tamer, wouldn't he have to? Finally, notice me.
Gee, you look familiar, so familiar. I know I've seen you a dozen times. You're the stream, hello stream, welcome back. I thought I lost you when I crossed you. Must have been a dream, losing steam. Losing steam. Hike the Appalachian Trail, what my boyfriend calls a date. So we hike the great outdoors. It's like, not that great. Somehow I lost him. I'm not the type to lose things. Not a beauty pageant, school election, mother of pearl earrings. Missing girlfriend mauled by bears. There's your headline news. She somehow lost a mountain, which is mighty hard to lose. I just made a circle, a giant circle. I made the foot. Prince, I'm following. Where's that trail? Naughty trail. Oh, it knows my one desire to go higher. It wants to see me fail. I can't fail. Of course I'll fail. I lack the proper skills. I lack the expertise. I can't see the forest edge through all these friggin' trees. Jesus, I'm done for. Goodbye to my well-being. Look at all these woodland creatures nodding and agreeing. I really should have stayed in bed. I really should have waited. Now my clean, untainted, pure, unblemished body has been invaded. Just inhale and then exhale. If a girl screams in the woods, will someone hear her yell? 'Cause this Appalachian Trail is a one-way trail to hell! Wait until I find him. If I find him, gonna wish he was never born. Not a curse, something worse, maybe something more specific, more horrific. I got time to rehearse. I might be lost as any girl can get, poked and penetrated, exceedingly upset, but I can climb all night till I become the threat. 'Cause I'm not finished, 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 I'm not finished,
Dear friend,
I am so sorry about last night. It was a nightmare in every way. But together, you and I will laugh at last night someday.
Wonderful performances. My name is Alexis Leon, the president of the board of Star of the Day. I have had the pleasure of working with Star of the Day since their very first main stage season as the stage manager for Gypsy. Kirsten will say that I set a precedent of professionalism and work ethic in the company, but really, Kirsten sets the precedent from the top down. And it's reinforced with every production and in every member of every cast and every crew. I'm honored to be a member of this community, as production staff, as crew, as a performer, as a leader, and as a member of such a creative community. Now, to conclude, the show must go on. It is my pleasure to introduce Doug and Nina Ace, Marissa Brewer, Jay Fuentes, and our founder, Kirsten Almeida.
Hi!
Hi! We're Doug and Nina Ace.
And the song we're about to sing is from Big Fish, the musical.
We were lucky enough to play Edward and Sandra Bloom when Star of the Day did it a couple years ago, and Dan Petrovich cast us without knowing we were a couple.
I guess we have pretty good chemistry. Also, partway during this process, Nina and I became engaged, so this show will always be very special to us.
So please enjoy Time Stops from Big Fish the Musical.
Time stops when suddenly you see her. Time stops, and what you thought you knew changes, and life beyond this moment is better, bigger, stops, but still your heart is beating. Time stops, though you don't take a breath. She's there, and all you've ever wanted is nearer, clearer. I used to think the world was small. Now I don't think that way at all. Time stops when dreams come true before you. Time stops when fantasy is real. I knew this moment was expected, but this God, who could?
That boy is staring and I feel a chill. I don't know why that boy is staring and the world is still. Not tumbling by, there's no one talking, but I can hear a thousand voices. What's going on inside me? That boy is staring, is it me he sees? I can't be sure if he's staring. Should I try to please or mind ignore? My hand is trembling, but in this moment nothing scares me. What's going on?
Instant, subversive, sublime. I'd live forever in this moment if I could stop.
Stop time.
That boy is staring and I feel a chill.
Beside me, all alone, I walk with him till morning. Without him, I feel his arms around me, and when I lose my way, I close my eyes, and he has found me. Pavement shines like silver. All the lights are misty in the river. In the darkness, the trees are full of starlight, and all I see is him and me forever and forever. It's only in my mind that I'm talking to myself and not to him. And although I know that he is blind, still I say there's a way. I love him, but when the night is over, he is
love him. I love him. I love him, but only on my own.
Hi, my name is Jay Fuentes. I was supposed to play Judas in the production of Jesus Christ Superstar this past April, but since I didn't get a chance to, I'm going to sing a song from the show. This is Heaven on Their Minds. My mind is clearer now. At last, all too well, I can see where we all soon will be. If you strip away the myth from the man, you will see where we all soon will be. Jesus, you've started to believe the things they save you. You really do believe this talk of God is true. And all the good you've done will soon get swept away. You've begun to matter more than I am. Listen, Jesus, I don't like what I see. All I ask is that you listen to me. And remember, I've been your right-hand man all along. But you have set them all on fire. They think they found the new Messiah. And they'll hurt you when they find they're wrong. I remember when this whole thing began. No talk of God, then we called you a man. And believe me, my admiration for you hasn't died. But every word you say today gets twisted round some other way. And they'll hurt you if they think you've lied. Nazareth, you're famous and should have stayed a great unknown. Like his father carving wood, he'd have made good. Tables, chairs, and oaken chests would have suited Jesus best. He'd have caused nobody harm, no one alarm. Listen, Jesus, do you care for your race? Don't you see we must keep in our place? We are occupied. Have you forgotten how put down we are? By the crowds, but they are getting much too loud, and they'll crush us if we go too far, if we go too far. Listen, Jesus, to the warning I give. Please remember that I want us to live. But it's sad to see our chances weakening with every hour. All your followers are blind. Too much heaven on their mind. It was beautiful, but now it's sour. Yes, it's all gone sour. Listen, Jesus, to the warning I give. Please remember that I want us to live. Listen, Jesus, to the warning I give. Oh, I just want us to live. It's
always knew that I was different, a
often fled into a dream. I ignored the raging currents. Right against the tide I swam, but I floated with the question, who will love me as I am?
Like an odd, exotic creature on display inside a zoo, hearing children asking questions makes me ask some questions too. Could we bend the laws of nature? Could a lion love a lamb? Could we see beyond the surface? Who will love me as I am?
Who will ever call to say I love you? Send me flowers or telegrams.
Trapped inside the century,
even seeing smiling faces, I am lonely pondering. Who would want to join this madness? Who would change my monogram? Who would be part of my circus? Who would love me as I am?
Tiptoes, we could peek over the sill, and once in a while we would see a girl slowly walking up the hill.
And we think, what a sad situation to be outside on our own,
to go through life with no playmate,
to go through life all alone. I will never leave you. I will never go away. We were meant to share each moment. Beside you is where I will stay. Evermore and always, we'll be one though we're two. For
shadows that stretch into the night,
I am filled with your sweet comfort, like morning fills with light. I will never leave you. I will never go away. We were meant to share each moment. Beside you is where I will stay. For I will never leave you.
Since then, Star of the Day has become a second home for my entire family. It is not easy for any of our members to see the Star of the Day Sarge go down. Sarge? Really? For the day. Good evening. My name is Kelly Warnke. I'm the volunteer coordinator and treasurer.
Who sees her beautiful?
No.
I'm the managing artistic director. Blah.
I'm doing good.
It's David.
Hi.
Hi, my name is Mickey Fuentes, and I will be looking at my...
Okay, just go.
I'm the managing...
You should send her all the bloopers.
Good time.
Since then, we've been throwing cabaret. I hate
my- the right way to write it. This is pretty clear. That's the wrong song.
Hi.
Hi.
Check Monday. Baby, how you doing? Feeling good as hell.
All alone, I walk with him.
Curl earrings, missing girlfriend.
I missed the words. Missing girlfriend mauled by bears.
After. Oh my god, my tongue is just stupid.
Hi.
You scream. Don't touch my screen. It's a touch screen. Dorcas.
Encourage in L. Oh my god. Star of the Day's mission is to entertain, educate, and blah! This difficult time is over. Oh my god, why can't I speak?